But then when we start realizing that it is not taking off the way we thought, we clearly see that, you know, something we missed. That miss is nothing but a hazard which got created into the ecosystem by us inadvertently. And once we realize that is what it is happening, and that's why, you know, every startup founder will talk about, I went to the field, I sat, you know, I was in the trucking industry. So we say like, okay, we have been with the truckers throughout their journey, not just one day, 2 day, but multiple times, multiple days, right? There, we clearly see how our solutions are getting adopted. And where do I actually, instead of helping him or her, created more issues? And that is a very starking reflection on what we introduced ourselves as a part of the process. That also leads us to the question of saying, are we doing it the right way? Should we pivot into a completely different model? Or should we just tweak and continue attempting doing more, right? So it actually serves a lot of purpose in terms of reassessing our own, how we take things forward.